Yo, what up? It's Ari. Acorn. I'm just gonna spit a little bit of freestyle. It's a day of celebration. So I gotta remember what I came through to get here. You know, I know a lot of people's stories that are kind of like mine. But anyways, I got songs that are gonna come out by the new year. So keep excited. Yo. Yo. I can't hide. I had some struggles, can't lie. Even though I wanna act like it's all fine, I wanna chill and talk online. Like the new fucking decimal, new anniversary, where it was a little separation from the hearse and me. Before I fucking had to live my life in the nursery, getting taken care of, thinking it was bear love. But fucking life was giving me a bear hug and I was getting strangled. I didn't know what was going on, I was stuck in some angles. Had no choices, boxed in the corner. I was fucking boxing with the corner. And I was just off in on the corners where people were selling dimes and I'm more than scared. I was more than scared but thinking I was hood though. Thinking that my brother's friends got me fucking real dough. Yo, that's a joke, that's a game. Had no hopes, had no aims. No poker playing but my life was on the risk. Because I was gonna go to a place where no one honors it. Like where my brother was at. Not to fuck with his story, cause it's his. But I know that his shit was getting gory. With grains of a mysterious white powder. I don't wanna be in a fucking cemetery with some white flowers being put all over me. So I know I need to have a little more to breathe. A little more of gratitude. So I don't have to go to the place where I think that I'm acting cool. Life separated, two sets of friends, another set of family, and this shit will never end. Different style, different speech, different set of motives. Yo, it's really wild, but I get explosive. I fucking went into a blind rage. That's not cool because most people in my grade are just making friends, drinking bits, going to jams. But I'm just making shit, and I'm going to hand. Yo, I'm going to hand-in-hand combat. Not really, more to hand-to-hand in a gram sack. I can't understand that. I don't know where it came from, yo. But long story short, that day is done. And now it's more than change, yo. Now I have more than fame, more than hope can name. More than my hope back then could have imagined for. And that's why I'm gonna speak and fucking rap some more. The beat's ending, and that's cool. But my life is fucking ill now, and that's true. Don't think that I'm tricked or brainwashed. Because I'm gonna live this life at all costs. Fall off never.